Yo, Lex, you think there's a nigga that booked your man?
Yeah, I'm almost positive, my nigga. My connect told me none of them things got taken out the stash. There's some miscellaneous nigga pop up talking about he got 9 for the low.
That's crazy.
Nah, that shit ain't no coincidence.
What?
I'ma kill this nigga. Yo, I gotta take a piss, man. Hold up. Man at, man?
I don't know. Let me call that nigga though. This nigga ain't picking up and shit, man. Ain't even answering the phone. Crazy.
You know what I'm saying?
Shit crazy.
Never settle for less, my heart driven, I confess. Where I live is infested with scarred women, get your vest. Killers infected with hard living, it's a test. And they say every blessing is God-given, so I call it how I see it. Pages in the book of life, walking while I read it. See the hate is nothing good in sight, sign of the times. Rumors of the end is intertwined in the rhyme. No computers, get your pen, jot it down. Fathers is not around, little boys growing up to be martyrs. How that sound when you're sold for sale? The devil want the best price. Price. Whatever you do, respect life.
Upstairs, I'll highlight you. That's a good thing then. I mean, you're getting them, moving them units.
Facts, facts.
You drive something?
Not really, but everybody hit me at once. I can't cover everybody order.
Man, you telling me last minute, man. What's up?
I ain't know everybody's gonna call me back to back like that.
All right, man. I'm gonna definitely swing through here later on, though. Facts. I got a little running around to do, but I'm gonna definitely swing through and shit. Hey, what up?
What's up?
Man, what up, buddy?
Hardest nigga in the world to get in contact with, man.
Oh yeah, I think it's your missed calls, my bad, boy. I've been running around, man.
Been calling you all day, bro. You don't fuck with me? You still got dubs? No, oh, I gotta get my shit up. I gotta cop an ounce or some shit to fuck with you.
Busy man, huh?
Understand, man.
You know I fuck with you.
Two Too busy for the people now, son?
Never, man. Never for that bread, man. I just run it, man.
That's what it is. I'm saying, you know, give him an ounce.
An ounce?
Yeah, give him an ounce.
What's that nigga that shot me? Nigga shot you.
Yo, Billy, what up, boy? Yo, chill out, man.
What's good, man?
What up, boy? It's looking like it's my man Tariq right here. Yeah, I know y'all met before. You know what I mean? All right. Yo,
let's go. Get that, boy.
All right. See you later.
All right. What up,
what up? What's good? What you doing out here?
Just trying to just keep checking my man, trying to get that soul shit situated, bro.
Who your man?
Mello, come on.
Nah, I ain't trying to be in your business. I'm just saying, you know, my man out here fuck with this shit too. So I was trying to link y'all, but the nigga been hard to get up with lately and shit.
Who your man, Dre?
Yeah, that's my man. So you been fucking with?
Hell yeah, son.
All right, so you good then?
Nah, son, I'm not good, son. I've been trying to get up with this nigga for a minute, man. He ain't picking up his jack. I just came from the crib, he answered the door. Fucked up right now. I need to get some immediately, bro.
Word,
my nigga. All I know is I'm dry right now, son, and I ain't trying to pay no arm or leg for no garbage shit, man. Niggas be having trash out here, bro.
I already know, man. I'm saying, I might have a lifeline for you, though. Some real shit. I'm gonna go check my man or whatever, you know what I'm saying? I got a little running around to do, but by the end of the day, now some real shit. By the end of the day, I'm gonna let you know something, though.
Please, my nigga, I need that shit like ASAP, bro.
Nah, I got you, bro. Definitely, I got you.
All right, and I need two more of them plates, too, son. Bring that shit to the veil when you get a chance, bro.
All right, definitely got you. We'll speak to later on.
My nigga, all right? You already know.
Yes, sir.
Yo, Mike, what's up, man? It's me. When you get this message, give me a call. All right, babe? Love you.
Russ.
Lee, what's good?
It's poppin',
How you?
Anything good, man. I just wanted to let you know your boy C's is official. Just wanted to thank you in person, you know what I mean?
Oh, y'all handled that already?
Most def. Everything went smooth.
That's what's up. Glad that everything worked out.
Oh, everything worked out excellent.
Alright, well, if you get some more of that, holla at me or you can holla at C's direct.
No doubt. I feel like I owe you though, man. You did look out. It's hard to find some straight shooters out here. Niggas don't do good business around here like that too much, you know what I mean?
You don't owe me, fam. Like I said, if you come across some of those, just hit me.
Say no more. Stay up, bro.
You too.
All right. Hey, yo, check this out.
What's up? What's good?
Say you've been living out here for a while, right?
Yeah, Rob, what's up?
Ain't shit. Just want to know if you know my nigga Lex.
Lex? Nah.
You don't know? Tall dude, brown skin, bald head, don't ring a bell?
Nah, he from out here or something?
Nah, he ain't from out here. He be out here a lot.
Nah, I probably know about face.
That's funny. Something just told me you knew the nigga.
Shh. Take your hands out your pockets real fucking slow.
Sorry.
What the fuck is he doing?
Fucking what the fuck am I doing? Thought you was smarter than that, Russ.
That's how you giving it up?
Nah, that's how you giving it up. But don't worry. I'm sending some company up there with you. Save a spot for season that fuck nigga Lex.
Give me that. It's my block, my man. What you need? What you want, man? doing out here? Give me all that. Give me, man. Speed it up, man. Get this, man. The fuck is you doing out here, man? Then you just get caught up with a ratty? What is you doing out here, man? You ratty?
Never ratty, nigga. My mom's bailed me out.
All right, man. I found out you ratty and you out of here. You know that, right?
All right, man.
And stay the fuck off this strip, too, nigga.
All right.
Yo, Mello, what's up, bro?
Flat. What's good, brother?
Shit.
Same shit.
That's your shit right here.
It's everything, right?
Yeah, man. What's good, though? How's everything? How's the work moving?
Everything good. That shit flying.
That's what's up.
Yo, quick question, though. I know you said you be having everything and shit, you know what I mean? Like, what's up with that soft? My man, he got a little situation and shit, so, you know, I'm just trying to connect the dots and shit.
Yo, I ain't trying to fuck with nobody but you.
Nah, yeah, I could dig it.
So everything's gonna go through you, though, right?
Absolutely.
All right, say no more. But, yo, I usually start with 20 keys up front, but for you, I do 10, and I got you at a sick price.
All right, cool. So I'm gonna put the word out, see what my man wanna do. I'm gonna get back at you.
Say no more, bro.
My man.
Yo, be safe out here.
Yes, sir.
We ain't worried about you boys, we worried about them boys. Them hot bouts, them blue whites, them narcotic boys. We got toys for you boys, never talk to them boys. Stay the fuck away from them boys, they'll never cooperate from them boys. We ain't worried about you boys, we worried about them boys. Them hot bouts, them blue whites, them narcotic boys. We got toys for you boys, never talk to them boys. Stay the fuck away from them boys, they'll never cooperate.
Wait
for them boys.
What the fuck? What the fuck these niggas want, man? What the fuck?
What are you doing?
What's up?
License and registration? You know why I pulled you over?
Nah.
Your tint.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Step out the car.
Is a problem, officer?
Step out the car. Away from me right there. Put your hands on the hood. Anything I should know about that's in the car?
Nah.
Keep your hands on the hood.
Man, this fucking car is
me. Am I gonna find something in here?
No.
Pop the trunk.
You don't need a warrant for that, officer?
Warrant? It's fucking Brooklyn. Pop the trunk. Matter of fact, I'm gonna pop it myself.
It's unnecessary, officer.
Keep talking. Fucking wise ass. What's in the bag?
Clothes.
You came all this way to do your fucking laundry around here?
It is what it is, officer. It's clothes.
Alright. Get out of here.
Can I get my license back?
We ain't worried about you boys, we worried about them boys. Them hot bouts, them blue whites, them narcotic boys. We got toys for you boys, never talk to them boys. Stay the fuck away from them boys, they'll never cooperate from them boys.
Fuck is up with this nigga, man?
Who that?
Nigga ain't answering his fucking phone, man.
Who that?
My man Russ. I'm trying to get up with the nigga and all of that. Give him a little chicken and shit for, you know, lining us with that good plug.
My nigga, I told you that plug ain't no good, man.
Man, well, the numbers is. Now, how you know that if that's the nigga that booked your man?
Look, man, why he ain't come get them 5 bands?
I don't know. Something could have came up. He could have got not anything. You know what I'm saying? Anything is possible, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? In the meantime, in between times, let's count our blessings and count this money, my nigga.
Let me tell you something, son. I've been through a lot of shit out here. 9 times out of 10, when I get a feeling about a nigga, I'm right. There's not a lot of niggas out here you could trust. Just be careful with that shit.
And that's why you fuck with me, though. You heard?
My man.
My nigga.
My man. All right, well, I gotta take these 5 down to NC. Right. I don't even feel like doing that shit. I think I'm gonna send Mika by herself.
All right. I'm about to go get up with this nigga Rush real quick. You know what I'm saying? If you leave before I get back,
yeah.
Lock the door from the outside, my nigga.
I got you.
All right.
You'll be safe with that shit, you heard?
You already, my nigga.
Okay. Hold on, boy. Let me hit you back, though. I'll see you. What's going on? You finished that?
Nah, niggas robbed me.
Who robbed you?
Niggas on the block. Nigga named Jerry.
Fuck is a nigga named Jimmy? I just gave you that shit the other day.
Yeah, nigga seen me on the block and shit. He seen me bust that cell, I guess, and he just came over there and just booked my shit. I think he had the grip in his pocket.
He over there now?
I think so. I don't know right now.
Come on, come on, get in, man. Fuck him.
Yo, Vlad, what up? Yeah, you was right, bro. The temperature up.
Yeah, I figured that, bro. You good, though, right?
Yeah, I'm good money. I just touched down on my side.
Yeah, bro, don't worry about it. I'm sending that shit your way right now.
All right.
We still at the bottom, ain't no freebies at the bottom. I ain't talking getting money, nigga. We do that regardless, yeah, but we gon'.
Yo, what up? You see the nigga, man, out here?
Nah, I don't even see this nigga.
Fuck, man. Yo, don't be having nobody rob you, man. That shit costs a lot of money. From now on, man. See that nigga? Call my phone ASAP. You hear me?
Yeah, yeah.
Don't please don't blow my high.
What's good, my brother?
What's going on, my guy?
How are you?
I'm alright.
You want to drink or something?
Nah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm positive. I gotta get back to work, and when I get there, I gotta be on point.
That's what I like about you, bro. Straight to the business, man. Hold on, man. I got you. Damn.
So you're supposed to be ready for me, you feel me?
Yeah, man, but you know how this thing be, man.
Yo, listen, man. Just keep this between me and you, you know what I'm saying?
Absolutely, bro, but that's all you?
Yeah, listen, I got shot a while back, you know what I'm saying? So them over-the-counter painkillers, they don't do shit for me, you feel me?
Where you at, in the star?
Yeah, for sure.
No disrespect, but I asked because I don't know if I mentioned this before to you, and I was like, you know, I had a mean flow out there in the star, you know what I'm saying? And you already know what I do in Williamsburg, but, you know, if I didn't have to go back and forth and I had somebody, like, on that side that I could trust, of course, you know, we could do some nice things, you feel me?
Yeah, definitely feel you, but you know, I'd rather just come get what I'm paying for, you know what I'm saying?
I get it, bro, but you know, like, everybody could use some extra money, bro. I mean, I guess you the anonymous nigga that hit that Powerball. I mean, this ain't no peanut type of paper, man. This is major paper. Like, you know, this bar, the car lot you met me at and all that, that's what this come from, this paper, man. Real shit.
Yeah, I feel you. I don't got wild paper or nothing like that, you know what I'm saying? But what kind of money are you talking about?
Присядьте. Дима.
Коля.
Сколько лет, сколько зим. Кушать будешь?
Я здесь не для этого.
Я потерял хорошего бойца у тебя на районе.
Правильно, на моем районе.
Я думал, это свободная страна.
Зона людей меняет, братан?
Братец, за своими словами следи, да?
Все рамсы не путай, ты забыл, с кем ты разговариваешь?
Я думаю, мы оба хотим одного и того же.
Я хочу мира.
Базару нет, я тоже.
Держи своих быков при себе.
Угу.
Сочувствую.
Гандон.
Я.
Yo, Lex, what's banging, my nigga? Yo, my man Russ, he just got hit up something crazy, my nigga. Something awful, you heard?
What?
This shit gonna fuck around and make the news, you heard?
Damn, my nigga.
This shit is fucked up, my nigga. You still at the crib, though?
Yeah.
All right, I'm on my way over there, you heard?
All right.
Trying to call your phone and shit like that?
Yeah, my phone been tripping. It's about that $5,000 though.
Spot right here.
All right, I see what it is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, your man Rich was telling me you had a spot, but I didn't know it was like this, man.
Yeah, man, you know, trying to do something, man. I built it for my man. He passed away not too long ago.
Sorry to hear that, man.
Yeah,
you
know what I mean?
Yeah, but
how long you know Rich?
I've been rocking with Son for a few years. I used to work with Son, you know what I'm saying?
Tell
and then
me.
I started doing my music thing, my man's went on tour. But shit slowed down a little, son, so I'm here, you know what I mean? Looking for a spot to, you know, build something with.
Dope. Perfect timing.
Can I sit down and everything?
Yeah, fill it out, brother.
Yeah, let me see what's going on.
Fill it out, man. Hopefully we can make some money in here, you know what I'm saying? You know?
It's looking like money. You know, it's looking like money already. We got the mixes here. We got the MPCs.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We got your little clientele or whatever. Bring them through, son.
Yeah,
I'm on, man. Let's do something, man.
Yeah.
Nice soundproof.
I ain't gonna talk about this with you.
Fuck them bitches, bro. Trying to get back to this.
You said fuck them bitches. I'm really trying to fuck them bitches, bro.
Oh, shit. This nigga Tim got this shit looking good.
Bro, that gas up, man.
Tim stepped this shit up, man. I ain't going front. What's up? What's up? Where Tim at?
Ain't no Tim here.
What you mean, no Tim here? Where you at?
Ain't no Tim here.
When he coming back?
I ain't no Tim here.
I got a show in about an hour, man. We got to get some work done, my man. What's up, man? Yo, listen, I'll make a phone call, man, and Tim will have your ass up out of here, nigga. You don't know who the fuck I am?
I don't know who the fuck
you
is.
Yo, listen, matter of fact, pawn stuff. Yo, you the engineer? I'm the engineer.
Nah, engineer right here, dude.
Oh,
right here.
Wow.
Yeah, shit. Wow. Yeah, nigga, shut the fuck up. Yeah, wow, nigga, what's up? Engineer
That's
right
how
here.
Niggas giving it up?
Yeah, nigga.
Yo, fam, look, man. We just came off tour 3 months, bro. When I'm in town, this is where I come. Tim gave us the green light every time.
Yo, you XM, right?
Yeah, that's a
You know
fact.
This nigga? Yeah, he got the song on the radio. I don't know him like that, but he got a song on the radio and everything. Yeah, it's something popping right now.
All right, well, I don't know niggas, man, but you know what I'm saying? If you want to continue doing business here, whatever, you know what I mean? Let's respect each other like men, you know what I'm saying? We can work something out, you know what I mean? We good?
Yeah, we all right. We good.
All right, cool.
It's taking this nigga so long, man. Yeah.
Caesar can't talk right now. He busy chopping it up with his man Russ, man.
Who the fuck is this?
You know who it is, nigga.
Lee?
You next, pussy.
my goals like a kicker. Thank the love from my team was Jordan. Without Pippen, I'm calling the comeback. I've been watching from a distance. Big in the cloud, looking down like get 'em. Every nigga here with
me. Yeah, nigga. Man, I was about to dip, man. It's
my bad.
Hot ass building and shit, man. What's good, though?
Yeah, you bought that food for your boy?
Yeah, absolutely. That's you already know.
That's what's up, man. You really trying to get this soft shit situated, man. You told me you had something.
I told you I had you, man.
That's
I mean,
what's up, man. I need 2-3 joints. Like ASAP, man.
Like 2 or 3.
ASAP, man. I got the bread on me right now.
But what you need, though, like 2 or 3?
I need three.
3? All right, cool. I'm saying I'm gonna take the bread for the 3, and I'm gonna throw another 3 on you and shit.
That's
know what I mean?
What's up. Hell yeah.
You can deal with that?
Hell yeah, this is the film, nigga. There's fiends all over this motherfucker.
Alright, so I'm just gonna give me like till like tomorrow and shit, though. I got a little running around and doing, mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Nigga, I just waited 2 or 3 weeks, nigga. I waited another day, nigga.
Alright, cool.
You got that other shit with you now,
yeah,
right?
I got you. It's in the car. You know it's hot, man. The plate's in the car. You know what I'm saying?
All right,
so, you know, let's go do it. Move me to the car. Yo, later, bro.
I'll be right back, bro.
Yo, Lex, what's good, man? What? Lee? You sure about that? How you know? Alright, say no more. One.
What was that about?
Ain't nothing. I got a lot of running around to do today, you know what I'm saying? I gotta go to this weight. My man Lottie passed away. We was locked up together. You know what I'm saying? He got shot.
That's
and
crazy.
Shit. Yeah. But you know, after that, I gotta slide to the Bronx. Couple moves to make, you know what I'm saying?
You always got some running around to do.
Come on, you gonna be all right, right?
I mean, I guess.
What's the matter?
I don't know. I just got this feeling like something gonna happen.
Something like what?
I don't know. It's been like this gray cloud over us lately.
We gonna be all right.
I mean, you just can't keep chalking shit up so we gonna be all right. We gotta do something about it. Shit is getting crazy. These couple of weeks been fucking bananas. I don't know what to do.
Listen, it all comes along with this game right here.
This shit is coming from too many different angles.
We're gonna be all right. I promise you, this shit ain't gonna last forever.
Yeah, I guess so. Hello?
Oh, word? Who that? That's your man? That's your boyfriend from the other night?
Don't play with me.
Yeah, all right.
What's up, Tiff?
Yo, listen, I'm out. Just give me a call whenever you need me, you heard?
You out.
I'm out. I gotta go.
Yeah, all right. Be safe.
Yeah,
all right. Yeah, my bad. What's up, boo?
Baby, you sure you okay?
I'm gonna be all right. I'm just tight. These niggas killed my nigga, babe. Like, this shit don't add up, man.
But I don't get it. You said somebody just came out of nowhere, started shooting at y'all?
Yo, all I know is I heard the shots. I looked, bro drop, and I try to grab him, but the nigga's still hitting. So now I'm letting it fly to back the nigga up just so I don't get hit too. So now I'm trying to duck behind poles, fucking vans. This nigga still blaming, coming toward me. I'm like trying to hold off. I don't even got a whole fucking clip. But yet I'm still thinking my bro on the fucking floor. So I don't want to dip too far just in case I can get back to him. But this nigga pretty much was about to take my life.
Damn, that's crazy.
Like,
ain't that shit. Like your brother?
It's my fucking heart. That's my bro. Like, I'm not even understand. I've never seen this nigga in my life. Then I'm sitting here shooting at this nigga trying to save myself. Like, shit ain't adding up, man. Bro.
Damn, baby. I'm just happy you made it home back in one piece. Mm-hmm. I don't know what I would do without you.
Spend my money like you been doing.
Shut up.
I don't have a family.
got a major one for us right now. A good lick.
What's your definition of major? Like the last one?
It's a good one.
I got a good lick. Oh, Tony, boy, this shit's sweet.
It was sweet.
Okay. Sweet. You didn't show up. I ain't getting no money. What was sweet about that? And I caught two bodies. What was sweet about that? There was nothing sweet about that. That's what you call amateur shit. Rookie shit.
This guy here, man.
You slipping, Black. Just a little bit. Admit it. You slipping.
I might have slipped up on that one.
All right, so what is this shit you talking about, man? Because you... Last time we ate good, man, your wifey set that up. That wasn't even really your intel. Come to think about it.
Yeah, wifey, yeah, she set that one up.
Word, man. How the fuck is Tiff, though? What's up with her?
Tiff good, man. She, you know, regular wifey shit getting on my nerves and shit, but her and Melanie probably, I don't know. She good. They good, though. She
getting
good
on your nerves. She got more heart than you. She a vicious one. I need her out here doing it. She would have showed up for the lick. Oh, I need Tiff out here with me. Tiff going to get to her for real. And she might plug me with that bitch. Word.
You know, still you know that bitch, right?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yeah, but Melanie.
Yeah, that's my vibe right there. You know I'm serious about my vibes, right?
Yeah, you crazy, son.
Yeah, what?
But you want your...
You too. I'm nigga. Hold up. Yeah, but... Back to this lick you talk about. What is it this time?
Shit, it's better than that other one we had for that 1.5.
Mm-hmm. You know what I'm doing, Black? You know I'm looking at my watch, right? I want to see how long you're going to waste my time. It's better than the 1.5.
I'm telling you, it's official.
That's what you said the last time. It's better than the last one, Tony. This shit is sweet. You ain't gotta clap nobody. You ain't gotta shoot niggas all the time, Tony. You sound like, call Tiff, man. Tiff is the warrior. You going soft. You stay home with the kids. Send her out, man. Time to switch roles, man.
All right, let me hit Tiff up, man.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Fuck out of here. I just want to eat. My rollie is lowly. I ain't got no change. What's going on?
The next one right here is it.
I'ma just start booking everything and everybody. I'ma catch your brother and I'll just go wild out. Gotta eat. You playing. Tip line the old homie up. We ain't doing that.
Man. We gonna eat, man.
Yeah.
We gonna eat.
That's what you keep saying.
Yeah, as soon as I leave the spot, I'm gonna come holler at you, you know what I'm saying? Let me handle this shit right quick. One.
Boss man.
Come on, man, you know we've been close for a few weeks now. Come on with the boss man talk, man.
Force of habit, I guess.
Yeah.
It's good, though. Why you call me back in the back of the club?
I mean, I was thinking about expanding the spot, make it a little bit bigger, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. What that got to do with me?
Listen, I want you to come on board. Think about making you the manager once we up and running again.
Word?
Yeah, you with that?
Shit, hell yeah, I'm with that, man.
That's what I'm talking about.
Surprised you can come to me with that.
That's what I'm talking about.
Word.
We got a few details we got to take care of. Some new furniture, new bartenders, whatever.
Right.
We're going to start over putting a hole over here, a big hole to make this, make the wall, knock the wall down.
Yeah, that might be a good... Whoa.
You stole from me, nigga?
Stole from you, Dre? What the fuck is you talking about?
You heard me, nigga.
Dre, I would never steal from you, my nigga. What the fuck is you talking about, bro?
You don't lie to me, nigga.
I'm not lying to you, my nigga. Why the fuck would I steal from you, Dre? Everything you did for me, nigga, you treated me like fam, bro. I would never steal from you, my nigga.
You seen Lex lately?
Lex?
Yeah.
And the last time, I ain't seen Lex since the last time he was at the club, man. Why, Lex told you I stole from you? Dre, man, Lex is a fucking liar. I don't know what the fuck I did to him, man, but that boy been had it out for me from day one, man. I ain't never do shit to that nigga, man. I don't know what the fuck made him hate me so much, bro, but fuck it, man. We here now. By the looks of things, you taking his word over mine, man. But I promise you, I ain't steal from you, my nigga.
Yeah, you think I'm stupid, nigga?
Dre, I ain't calling you stupid, my nigga. But you about to shoot an innocent man, bro. In fact, I got proof your man's a fucking liar right now in my pocket, man.
Proof?
I got proof. Just so happens, man, your man Lex is a fucking liar. It's in my pocket right here, bro. You can take it and all that, man. I don't want to reach you think I'm drawing to some shit.
Where?
Right here in my left pocket, man. That's facts. No funny shit, bro. That's all you, man. Read that. I knew we was gonna run into some shit like this, man. That's why I kept that on me.
Fuck is you talking?
We'll never do that to fam, bro. Let me get that.
Word.
Word. Good boy. Now read what's on the paper. Oh, you don't want to read it out loud? No problem. I'll help you with it. You see those two words next to your name? Yeah, confidential informant. The fuck you thought you just gonna run around here like nothing happened, Dre? Well, it just so happened that nigga you sent up was my man, nigga. No, for what? Less time? What the fuck is you out here hustling for if you can't suffer the consequences, man? You see, it's niggas like you that got the game fucked up nowadays. But whatever. Oh, and to answer your question, yes. I did take those bricks. Sold them for dirt cheap, too. Tell your man Lex, by the way, it was great doing business with him. But let's get down to the nitty gritty. On the back of that paper, I wrote down a private account number. What you're gonna do is deposit $50,000 into that account. Once you do that, your secret is safe with me. The paperwork disappears, and so will I. See? That was simple, right, Dre? Told you I was reasonable.
Whatever, nigga.
Better put a move on that, boss man. You got 1 hour. Not a second late. Fuck!
So what you think Mello gonna say?
Say about what?
Oh, someone's buying, nigga.
Yeah, he set it up.
I thought you said you got it from Tariq, though.
Yeah, but you know, he got the word from Mello and shit.
To smoke, right?
Man, Mello ain't stupid, man. They ain't even a whole fucking house to smoke.
Yeah, you right.
What's up, bro? What's good?
What's up,
man? What's up, bro? What's up? Roll that shit up. I'll match one.
I got a bud right now. I'm fucked up, son. What?
I got it.
What do you mean you got it?
Nigga,
this
I got
been,
it, nigga.
This been crazy.
Sal?
Yeah, nigga. Now you got bud now. That's crazy, my nigga. Let me guess. Mello set you out, right?
Nigga, I set me up, nigga.
That shit ain't gonna last, my nigga.
You a real hating ass nigga, boy.
Shit ain't gonna last. I'm telling you, that ain't even what you do. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga, you know what I do, boy. You should be happy I got it, though. You ain't out here with it. Bullshit.
Fuck off.
Dirty money, you get you something clean. And Martin had a dream. Before it all ended with a shell, mine's probably end the same or in a cell.
What's up, Mama? Anything with you? Alright, cool. You know what to do. Just take yours off the top. Transfer the rest of my account. This nigga really did that shit. Oh, shit. Dre, my man,
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So you a man of your word, brother. So am I.
Good luck with the club.
Yo, alright, let me get four packs of backwood.
Yo, what's good though, man? Shit, jumping out here and all that, man. Shit, clicking all these things out here, man. What's up, bite?
I ain't gonna lie, man. It's kind of dry right now. The shit I gave you the other day, that was the last of it. By the way, man, how was that?
Son, man, that shit fire, man.
That's crazy, man. Remember the little nigga that got caught up with the blicky?
Yeah.
Yeah, I booked son the other day for that, man. Word. Nigga need his connect out here, word.
Oh, man.
It's a fact, man.
Damn, son. You know,
the pack backwards. What's good, buddy?
Good, man.
What's going on, bro? You alright?
Yeah.
What's good, son? I need two zips.
I only need the one right now.
Alright, I'm gonna take that, but on another note, man, you know where I get some heart?
You know, that ain't my fail. You probably got all that mellow, though. You might know where to lead you on the point, you in the right direction. You know, that ain't his fail, neighbor.
I mean, man, hit him up for me then.
Got you. I called on the nigga already. He ain't even answering. Same shit. Voicemail.
Alright. Alright, man. Whenever you link up with him, tell him I'm trying to link him,
you
alright?
Got you. I run into him, I got you.
Stay up, alright.
You ready?
Yo, what up, boy?
What up, Capone?
What up with your man, Mello? He ain't come through? Shit janking out here, bro.
I don't know, son. I've been ready calling nigga all day, son. That nigga ain't picking up a check. Shit got me tight.
Yo, man. This shit janking out here, boy.
Already, bro.
You need to hit that nigga.
I'm about to hit that nigga one more time, son.
Alright. I'm so New York. Walk with me now.
My calls now, nigga.
Yeah, man, you know I got you. What's up, man?
Shit, need another one of them joints.
Shit, I do have.
Have?
Yeah, man, you ain't see your cousin?
Man, I called him. His phone going to voicemail and shit.
Boy, I've been looking for that. I've been hitting that nigga all day, man. That nigga ain't answering or nothing, but I do have
ain't like
right
him.
Now.
Fuck it, I'll take that.
Cool, my nigga. Get that for you right now, boy.
Yo, this shit real.
Where you get this from?
Yo, somebody slipped it underneath the fucking door. I ran out on the hallway. I tried to see who the fuck left it. I ain't see nobody out there. Yo, it doesn't even matter. Trey, this shit real?
Yeah, listen, let me explain.
It's nothing to explain. This shit right here in my face is in fucking black and white.
You don't understand, though. There was a situation where...
It's a situation where what? Because according to this paper, you's a fucking snitch.
I ain't no fucking snitch, all right?
Well, that's according to the fucking paperwork.
Listen, shut the fuck up and let me explain to you what happened. I used to do business with a dude in the Bronx before I got locked up.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But he set me up. I took a $250,000 loss. You know what I'm saying?
You never told me about.
I never told you about it. But let's fast forward to the part where I get incarcerated. I'm locked up. I'm in the bullpen.
Okay.
The feds came in the interrogation room. They said to me that they trying to build cases against kingpins in Brooklyn, kingpins in the Bronx. They pull out a book full of pictures, showed me the pictures, opened up the books, and asked me if I knew anybody who was in the pictures. Of course, I told them no. At first, until they said to me that they can help me reduce my time. So, you know, boy from the Bronx that I was working with, he was one of the dudes that was in the pictures. That's the same dude that set me up. So of course I gave him the information. He got convicted. Instead of me doing 17 years, I did 4.5 years. I did what I had to do, babe.
Nah, you did what a sucker had to do. You serious? I can't do this shit.
Come here. Where you going?
I can't do this shit.
What you doing?
You know what the fuck I'm doing? You serious? You fucking for real? I'm sitting over here loyal to a nigga that's disloyal to me?
You don't understand.
I would've did that bit with you.
17 years?
Don't matter. I would've did that with you. I'm out, Dre.
What would you do if you was me?
I wouldn't have fucking snitched.